Dawson Allen will offer a second musical selection, Wait and See, by Brandon Heath. So you are waiting and seeing.
Thank you, Dr. Wilson. Thank you for almost calling me doctor, too. It almost felt good. All right. This song, if you don't think about it too much, it might be a little confusing, but it's called Wait and See. And as Mr. Glass said in his speech, you know, continue to pursue your dreams, and God's never finished with you. So that's what this is about.
Kim, Continental Chair of the Family Federation of North America, Reverend Franco Familaro, Chair of the UTS Board of Trustees, and Bishop David Billings, Presiding Bishop of the United Fellowship of Churches International and a member of the UTS Board of Trustees. They will receive the graduates and offer congratulations.
Candidates for the degree of Master of Religious Education, please rise. Mr. President, at this time, I have the honor of presenting to you the candidate for the Master of Religious Education degree, whose names are published in the program. These candidates, upon completion of all requirements of the program of study, are recommended for the degree.
Upon recommendation of the faculty and by the authority given me by the Board of Trustees of Unification Theological Seminary, I hereby confer on each of you the degree of Master of Religious Education, with all the rights, privileges, and honor thereunto appertaining.
Charles Cook, in absentia. Linda Ferrante.
Woo!
Yeah! Go, Linda.
Debbie McLean. Yeah. Michelle McNair.
Yeah, go Michelle.
Yes, Michelle.
Antonio Schroeder, in absentia. Let's give one more round of applause for all the graduation graduates. Candidates for the degree of Master of Arts in Religious Studies, please rise.
Can you please move to the back?
Yes, sure, sure.
Mr. President, at this time I have the honor of presenting to you candidates for the Master of Arts in Religious Studies, whose names are published in the program. These candidates, upon completion of requirements of the program of study, are recommended for the degree.
Upon recommendation of the faculty and by the authority given me by the Board of Trustees of Unification Theological Seminary, I hereby confer on each of you the degree of Master of Arts in Religious Studies, with all the rights, privileges, and honor thereunto appertain.
Henry Clay. Madhurajan Samuel Dennis. Gavin Mion Eaton. Jomencia Eglama. Judge F. Blatt. Elvira Green. Floyd Humphrey. Christabel Unabe in absentia. Primo Virakupatan. Let's give one more round of applause for all of us. For the Master of Divinity, please rise. Mr. President, at this time, I have the honor of presenting to you the candidate for the Master of Divinity degree, whose name is published in the program. This candidate, upon completion of all requirements of the program of the study, is recommended for the degree.
Upon recommendation of the faculty, and by the authority given me by the Board of Trustees of Unification Theological Seminary, I hereby confer on you the degree of Master of Divinity with all the rights, privileges, and honor thereunto appertaining.
Chris Hembowitz.
Oh, Chris.
Thank you, Dr. Goda. I would now like to invite Dr. Kathy Wyans, Director of the Doctor of Ministry Program. She will present the candidates for the doctorate.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Ministry please rise? Now, when these students receive their diploma, they will also receive their doctoral hood.
Yeah.
And they will have hooded at this time. Mr. President, at this time I have the honor of presenting to you the candidates for the Doctor of Ministry degree whose names are published in the program. These candidates, upon completion of all requirements of the program of study, are recommended for the degree.
On recommendation of the faculty, and by the authority given me by the Board of Trustees of Unification Theological Seminary, I hereby confer on each of you the degree of Doctor of Ministry, with all the rights, privileges, and honor thereunto appertaining.
Yeah. No, how many zoom? Yeah, this is good.
Master students, you should also want to wait till you get with it, too.
Yeah.
You're next. John Paul James. Surrounds us with such great love and beauty. We pray for those assembled here as we end this 42nd graduation ceremony. And as each of these graduates have now marked the end of this part of their journey and began a new chapter in their life, I pray that each student here will take to heart all that was said today in their heart and their mind, to hear the wisdom and the guidance that you have shared with them this day. Please open their eyes to see what they can do for and with you for this point and for this time in our lives, and open their hearts to feel your call in their lives and the possibilities that await them. Please embrace my loving parent, each faculty member, trustee, staff member, and family and friends who are assembled here together as we have shared and continue to share this joyous celebration together with you. And shall we all say, Amen.
Amen.
This concludes the commencement exercises for the class of 2018. You are invited to enjoy refreshments at the reception, which will begin immediately following our ceremony. The reception is in the dining area just over there, behind this room. Immediately following the ceremony, there will be formal photographs of all the graduates, board members, and faculty here in the room. So we ask that all of you return to the front area immediately after the recessional for the photographs, and then, once that photo session is over, you can feel free to gather with your family and friends and enjoy the reception. On behalf of UTS and our graduated class, I thank you all for coming, and I wish you God's continued blessings on you and your families. Everyone, please rise for the recession.
Just a second.